buckle this way, will ya?
Open the eye, gentlemen. Let's have some fun here.
Whoa, wife is gonna kill me. I only went out for milk.
I'll have one, Ben.
Just don't mention his mama.
Keep them coming.
Drink up, drink!
Des Moines Raiders.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Quiet libation?
You.
Me?
You're the bastards who stole the liquor we was gonna buy.
Gentlemen, we're in advertising. Come on in and have a drink.
That's our goddamn liquor!
An honest mistake!
Boys, get him!
Oh, look out! No!
It's the Raiders!
Sunset Trail for you!
I want both those sons of bitch!
He's dead!
Coming after us.
I see.
You bastard! Behind us, Arthur. Coming out of the alley.
You think we weren't behind you?
Hey, get the moonshine. Ha! There's more to your right.
You're gonna die in alone.
To your right.
Both those sons of bitches
down! He's down.
Train!
I see it!
Made it!
Look out on your right!
Think you can steal from us?
You're dead men!
Don't think so. Jesus, all this over a few bottles of booze?
I reckon it's more they don't want another gang on their patch.
Okay, pull off the road here.
All right, we're good.
Yeah, remind me never to take up a career in, what was it?
Advertising.
Yeah, you think that woman set us up?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. This place is odd.
Yeah, I keep seeing those fellas.
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Braithwaite, see what's what.
Why?
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need a lot more money before that can happen. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure.
That was fun, Fenton. We'll make an actor of you yet.
I'll go speak to Dutch.